The Ninth Hour Book, released the ninth day of the ninth month, 2009.
Prophecy, page 219. Tragedy in the waterways and in the sea. Page 162. The waters will be struck. October the 12th, 2012. An oil sheen spotted on the Gulf of Mexico, near the site of the sunken Deepwater Horizon rig, matches samples from BP's ill-fated Macondo well. Sources say it could be residual oil, associated with wreckage and or debris left on the seabed, from the Deepwater Horizon incident in 2010.